You guys said, you must be joking. You started.
Oh, TV, my God. Man talk. We like to bring it to you as fresh as we can. Just to... So be careful the kind of jokes you throw out
for
there.
For your neighbors.
Medical insurance for your neighbors.
As in, you say you, I want people to know that you have arrived.
That's it. You have others in there, free barbing salon for your neighbors too. And Kavi.
And Kavi.
You just download Caesar's app.
My yes. app, yeah. You just, don't put it every morning.
Just wake up, you just, you know.
But that was silly, man. That was silly. $25 million. You guys say, eh? He said $2 million clothing allowance.
Well, we're still talking about body orders and mouth orders.
Jesus.
We have more pranks in the bag. We have a whole lot in our backpack. And we would like you to send us your own. That was somebody's work.
Yeah.
Let us see what you guys can come up with. As creative as you get, we'll be able to spread your juice. And who knows, you just might become like an internet sensation, celebrity, because there's a lot of that going around right now. Social media platforms are right there. Join in the conversation. Hot breath or body, hot body.
Shy.
What can you deal with?
Caesar, which can you deal with?
Why, Caesar?
Those kind of people. I told you, ugly girls do not know me. Girls with bad breath, they don't know. I don't know those kind of people. You know, so I don't know.
No, ugly people, bad breath doesn't mean the person.
Doesn't mean the person ugly.
That's what I'm saying. They're all in the same category. Bad breath. They all boil down to poverty. And look at you know, so I don't know.
Look at his hair.
I actually know
some ugly people who are rich.
Many. Do you want us to start?
Let's not go there.
Do you want us to start? Let's leave that.
Your
take. Body odor, mouth odor.
I can work with body odor because I can give you. You know, deodorant, give you perfumes, stuff like that. That can work. But mouth odor, I'm not sure. I'm not. Because if you lick the mint, after that first few minutes, the mint don't go. You encounter.
You know, bad breath of that could be very corrosive, yeah? As in, you put the mint inside, yeah? In 10 seconds, you'll melt.
Just break that acid.
Or what if your girlfriend, you know, the mint, you give her the mint and she wants to, you know, share with you.
Well, this is my take. Please brush, please bath as much and as regularly as you can. Because we're trying to bring some of you guys to the show.
Those things don't help if you know.
If you can't use soap, regular bathing soap, you can use clean. They don't pay you, Abi? My brother.
They don't pay you, Abi?
I'm hammer.
Yeah.
This is my year.
Anyway. Forget about this, guys. We need to go to this point where we have to calm down. It is solemn time. And this is very, very serious. It's very, very serious.
All right.
In three, two, one.
Let's go, Reggie.
In one.
Yes.
The Bro Bible.
And the law states, a homeboy should never text his homeboy while lying on his stomach.
Never.